Attention residents of Blackwater City. As you may have noticed, we appear to be dealing with a small outbreak of amoeboids. Our security teams are working hard to rid the city of these creatures, but first, they have to wake up, get washed, brush their teeth, drive over here, and begin the whole process. So until they arrive, the race is postponed. Please stay inside your homes while we manage the crisis. Thank you.
Let's clear out those amoeboids. I have a new McMark's hoverboard I want to try out.
Contain and exterminate all unauthorized organisms. Rodent type organism detected. Exterminate. Rodent type organism detected. Exterminate. I will exterminate.
Attention residents of Blackwater City. In lieu of a security team, we've released a whole mess of extermobots into the city. We've also dispatched a few automated tanks, just to speed things along. The onboard AI doesn't let them distinguish between trespassers and locals, so it's probably best to stay indoors.
Hey, why don't you upgrade the proton drum? Regret it. Cut you off. Oh, wicked. Now you're almost too powerful. Get your groove on with your Groovatron. Check out my inventory. Need more bolts. I got kids to buy holocards for.
Got it. heavy artillery. That's the last of them.
Vermin sighted. Exterminate.
Nice!
gates unlawfully deactivated.
Oh boy, out of ammo.
He was completely hosed. We have two citizens to thank, Ratchet and Clank. The race is back on, so stay tuned for updates.
Hey, I'm Starlene. Are you here for the race?
You know it.
Enthusiasm. I like it. All right, head inside. The first race starts in a few minutes.
Offered a tactical advantage to any racer who passed through. Activating just one would put the hoverboard's propulsion system on overdrive. With his boost meter filled, Ratchet activated the hoverboard's night drift system.
Kid's got
some. And Ratchet hits the boost pad.
Hoverboard experience sent him careening off the track. Thankfully, the track's teleport system would bring him back to the action.
That boost pad really gave him a boost. Ratchet takes the lead. You're the first Lombax to ever win a race. Come back anytime. They're always giving away cool prizes here. Perks to being sponsored by Gadgetron.
We can race for the Silver Cup. Of course, we probably have better things to do.
Want to race again? Get ready, racers! On your mark! Get set! Go! Fan favorites Ratchet and Clank are back! Can they repeat the same magic we saw during our last competition? Let's find out! Ratchet blasts forward at incredible speed! This could get dangerous! That's gonna set it back. But come back anytime and give it another try. Get ready, racers. On your mark. Get set. Go! And they're off. Just a little background on some of our racers today. Rick Blastek is riding a modified Orion S12. Newcomer Victor Equinox is riding a Vortex 2000. And Chester St. Cloud is riding a Romulus Turbo 4. Awesome. Enjoy your prize. You earned it.
Yes, we qualified for the Gold Cup. So tempting.
You're like amazing. You should think about going pro.
You've got enough to buy a pixelizer.
Want to race again? You want to go for the world record, don't you? I'm ready when you are.
Under this here city? Yeah, they're pretty interesting, don't you think?
What's down here?
Hey!
Oh boy.
I believe we should run now. Water is rising.
Try as he might, Ratchet could not breathe underwater.
Ratchet, we must keep moving.
I'm trying, pal.
That was close. This place looks like bad news. Better keep our eyes peeled, Clank.
Psst. Hey, pal. You got any of them Rhino holo cards?
What's a Rhino?
Only the most powerful super weapon in the galaxy, Chief. Stands for Rip You a New One. See, the Gadgetron guys, they knew the plans would be too dangerous to leave in any one location. So they split them up and printed them on a bunch of holo cards. Me and my associates would very much like to acquire these holo cards, and thus, the full plan.
And let me guess, if we give you all the holo cards, you'll build us the weapon.
That is correct, my industrious friend. Here, take this trespasser. It may help facilitate the acquisition of said merchandise.
Travel to other planets and stuff. Holo cards are everywhere.
You know, if you hoard all those bolts, you're not helping the economy. Come and buy a pixelizer. It's a good investment. bestsellers. Oh, wicked. Now you're almost too powerful. Good choice. Have fun with your new pixelizer.
Ready to fly, just need some coordinates. We'd better get to Kerwan and warn the Rangers.